works, but
that'd be legit.
I'm trying to just hang on as long as I can, or at least five-year thing. And we can't wait for this one to start with justifiable cause. How do you see the match going, Stuart?
Thanks, Derek. Well, both managers will be reminding their players of starting the game quickly, pinning the opposition back, playing the ball forward, and regaining possession as quickly as possible. Hopefully, we get a really good game here.
Let's get a good win here. A deft clearance. Well, fuck off.
What the hell?
He's gonna field it.
Yeah, he's just toying with us. It's with Reyna.
Moreno. Did nice well Raj. The ball back. That's a lovely ball. Might really be able to trouble them here.
It needs an accurate cross. And he takes on the shots. Well, that's a good deflection. That'll be a corner. Trying to pick out a teammate. Oh yes, Daddy. Smuggled behind for another corner.
Well, the bar was there. Dude, it happens way too often.
Yeah, dude. Well, they won't come closer than that. So
unlucky not to take the lead there. Fucking rim shot. Difficult to stop him.
Nice. Oh.
Have a go!
Aguero!
Aguero!
Oh, that's so stupid, dude.
This class is ridiculous.
I swear you'll never see anything like this again. Six, so watch it. Drink it.
It's with Novak. Jesus. No one wants it. Still pushing for the goal that would put them ahead, but not forcing it.
Excellent ball over the top. Novak.
Good Novak.
Well, that's how to keep the opposition at bay. Just gonna beat that guy and hit one. That didn't happen. Switch of play now and snuffing out the danger.
Frank. Well, what can they do to stop him running at them? Firing it in, and the keeper has the
match. Good rip, kid. Good rip. Well, it has to come soon. They're creating so many chances. Just listen to the noise inside here. Well, the danger is still there. Dimitri, superb block. All in one motion. So disappointing.
The good old blocking the head away.
Yeah. And back with Alexander.
Well, the Nutters have certainly controlled the ball. Shut up, bitch. Leveled her. You're enjoying that amount of possession, you need to make it count.
And out of play, the pass nearly. Just waste all that energy jogging after that shit.
Go get it! And they'll get ready for the throw
in. Mitch, what time are you getting up for work these days?
Hold on. Oh my fuck. Well, hold on.
You. What can they do from here? And
no way through. Have another one.
I get up at 6:30. Well, I mean, I'm up already, obviously, but I get like 6:35 is when my alarm hits.
Gotcha.
I stay in bed for another 10 minutes, and then my alarm goes off again at 6:45, and that's when I get up. That 10-minute period is where I think about killing myself, and then I...
Trust me. I get it. Mine goes off at 5, and I go from 5 to 5:15 where I think about that.
Yeah.
How did I get here?
What if I just didn't go to work today?
Right.
Then what?
What if I just took a sick day?
The whole world would stop working. I work from home today, though, thank God.
Nice.
Elects to go short. I started at 7:30, and then I finished at like 3:30.
Nice. A deft clearance.
Oh, great vision. They've lost it. That's so fucking dumb, dude. Like,
dumb
it's
ass.
Right by your foot, and your guy waits for it to hit the chest on the
yeah, man.
Bounce.
Mitch, what was that restaurant we had lunch at and then we drank at around Christmas time? We had no business staying around. Yeah, we had no business staying around and just drinking there.
Oh, we went to Wildfire.
That's what it was.
Good restaurant.
Oh yeah, great food.
Continues his run.
Nice. Let's go.
Novak decoy.
I did think about playing him earlier, I'm not gonna lie, but I said fuck him.
Had the goalie shook.
Dude, I drained so much energy from that.
Share the load.
Oh, man. I wish. God damn.
Oh. And the whistle is
sounded for halftime. Come on, just give it to us. Cash money, heroes.
You guys ever see this chick Janice on TikTok?
Janice.
Not
having a quick search of my thumbs.
Not to be confused with that Janice. Just a tiny little petite bop.
One of those team boppers. So. Oh yeah, look at that team bopper.
I'm looking it up.
It's on IG too.
Mm-hmm. This girl's gotta be 15.
Get the fuck out of here.
Yeah. Sorry, I was looking at Janice. The 14-year-old.
Strike it from the record. Leading.
Relevance.
Yeah, you're going to fuck it up.
I need to delete the history from my phone. So I don't end up on like Epstein's list or something.
You're wrong.
Fuck. See how I duped the first guy there?
Yeah. Moreno now. There to take it away.
I'm not editing this video. She's not fucking 15. From a long way out. Wow.
God, dude, I just cannot buy a bucket.
Oh, big stop.
Dimitri. And they just block everything. I mean, I saw Mark making the run. And there's the delivery.
Like a somebody. And no nonsense.
Everton's defensive clearance.
Nice.
I don't know why I'm like shocked that I have to like work tomorrow. It's fucking Thursday.
And he's in an offside position. Why did you get to work from home today?
Technically, I could work home every day but Thursdays. Thursdays are only mandatory day. But I go in all the time just because my gym is in the building where I work out. So I go in every day. Plus, I'm more productive, I feel. When I'm there, I don't mind going work until 5. When I was
productivity,
home.
Productivity is a word the government made up. It's not real.
Neither is Obama's birth certificate.
Yeah.
Yeah, we would have seen Obama's real birth certificate.
Oh yeah, and fuck Kyle.
Yeah, fuck Kyle.
And there it is. Damn.
Big stop.
Good job, Lund.
Lund.
It's a short one. Dude, I'm so jealous that everyone's doing their little Euro trip right now.
Dude, everyone is in fucking
everyone.
Europe, bro. European summer.
Everyone. My cousin Louis, who you met, who you said who looks like, who'd you say he looks like?
Meadows.
Or he sounds like?
Meadows' boyfriend, Jackie Jr.
Yeah.
He just reminds me of him, his whole vibe. Like, I can totally picture him teaching Anthony Jr. how to like play football in the backyard.
Yeah. Here's Moreno.
It's crazy you said that because I was just talking to somebody. I don't remember who it was.
No.
But they said that. Oh, hold up.
Ooh.
Hold my beer.
Yep.
Nice play.
That they're saying don't go to Europe right now because like so many people are vacationing right there right now and it's just packed right now.
Yeah.
But it's probably a fucking great time.
Like my Louis and his entire family, Greece. Even Sorby's in Greece.
Georgia just got back.
Georgia, I think, is still there actually. She was on my island though, and she was hanging out with my friends, dude. I fucking hate that.
Trading stories about you.
She was hanging out with you. I think you met Natasha, right? At my party? Well,
I think so. Those stats, the
Nutters are enjoying more. She was definitely there.
Yeah, I do. I remember.
The Onisi, Dio.
Yep. Yeah, I met him.
So she's hanging out with them, and it's like, man. And then.
What about the guy said Echo Tre Arhidia, too? From the wedding.
Oh, you probably said it to him. Yeah, that's him.
Yeah, was he there?
He was at the party, yeah.
I mean, like, is she hanging out with him?
No.
Oh, I was going to say. He's a good guy.
And then what else? Obviously, my parents are both there. My sister and Peter in France.
I guess gassed as fuck.
Cross. It comes to nothing in the end. I can't even buy a fucking ticket to the Dells.
No. Trying to go low there.
I haven't been there since I was a fucking kid.
I'd
love to check it out.
Some of those slides are fucking dangerous.
Oh, yeah.
I fucking knocked my head on one of those toilet bowl slides.
I remember I saw Halle Berry's Catwoman in Wisconsin Dells.
You don't forget that. You remember where you were.
And then I also went on, dude, that shit.
The second you saw that basketball scene, you said, I'm going to remember this moment forever.
Yeah.
Like, on a power shot, there's no way the ball just, like, settles right there. From one side of the pitch to the other. I got. Can he find someone at the far post? Bitch has.
Trash.
You're trash.
Tell my brother Leonardo, you're trash, kid.
Look at that hold up play. Look at this guy.
I can't do shit, man. I'm done playing this game. Nice.
Wow.
Nice.
It's a good two good wins right there.
My God, I can't believe I have to work tomorrow. It just doesn't stop.